there is also an eternal variety. Without this variety, life would become stagnant. Today, I enter into the limitless variations that the Divine Spirit has projected into my experience. I know that all things are good when rightly used. I perceive that all experience is a play of life upon itself. I enter into the game of living, then, with joyful anticipation, with spontaneous enthusiasm, and with the determination to play the game well and enjoy it.